dislocated. Don't be like that. And you smile when you dive in, like you're never coming back. So hold my body.
Cheers, love.
Face when you black out.
Look at this star.
Everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Peach Panic, and today I'll be showing you some clothing on the spiritual theme and other themes. Please like and join subscribe for more content. Please stay to the end to see all of these products. Thank you.
Alright, first up we have the neon drippy pink shorts in the regular material option. I had no problem with these items. They were thin and had stretchy and vibrant looking material, and it feels like it would last. I ordered all of these clothing in two sizes bigger, as I prefer baggy clothing. Overall, a 5 out of 5 for these shorts. Up next, we have the Traveling Unicorn Unisex Crew T-shirt. First off, let's note how unique, cuddly, cute the image is, and at the front it also says, "Weird is our normal." This is made of a very thin, stretchy, layered and smooth material, and it's soft to the touch. It's perfect for the summer, and I really relate to the message at the front of the shirt. It's amazing. 5 out of 5. With the third item, we have the Dragon Fruit Face Adult Mask. A super kawaii face mask that is a combination between a medical equipment and a fashion item. At the back of the mask, we have instructions on how to use and keep the mask clean. Built into it, we have an elastic band type that holds the mask onto our ears. It's reusable, rewashable, and it's beautiful with vivid hues and cute art at the front. 5 out of 5. Coming out of space, we have the Zen Astronaut Unisex Hoodie. But again, I'm amazed at the quality and the colours and the pigments within the fabric. The ends of the fabric are stretchy, and it has a very strong, thin inner coating in the layer of the fabric for comfort, which is great for summer and autumn wear. 5 out of 5 for this item also. Here is the Prehistoric Trip Unisex Crew Crushed Velvet Option T-shirt. Amazing, reflective and smooth material. If you aren't a fan of crushed velvet, you will be now. There is an extra layer between the velvet layer and the inner layer that also helps if you are irritated with it normally. Vivid colours, a very emo, goth, C90s vibe to it, very retro kind of looking. It's super light and reflective, giving it a radiant appearance. One of my favourites, and remember, if you want this option, select the crushed velvet option. And remember, it's okay to be thick as fudge. Here's the flashy neon nuclear unisex joggers in the lightweight option. There are three material options with this item. On the website, the joggers appear to be very luminous and full of glow. When they arrived and I tried them on, they didn't have the same hue. But I couldn't try these joggers out under UV light, and they were super loose, thin and light, and pleasant for a hot day as they don't seem to overheat. Up next, we have the Conscious Cosmos Unisex Crew Crushed Velvet Option. It's stunning. It looks like it came straight out of a DMT or acid trip. I love anything alien, supernatural or spiritual theme. So this t-shirt brings those qualities with a beautiful hue and complementing colours alongside this. Along with this, my kaleidoscope goggles that remind me of Luna Lovegood from Harry Potter. Goes very well with the outfit. Now, here is the Alien Drip Blanket in the twin size 60 by 80 in the premium Sherpa option. This item, like the others, came in a variety of options and prices depending on what you select. I was blown away by this item. It's super sleek. On the front, you also have the UFO alien trippy art print. Kudos to the artists here. And inside of the blankets, we have a fleece type material, the Sherpa, that is called premium Sherpa. It's super thick and soft. Here comes the cat that brings love. Neon unisex crew t-shirt. It's perfect. The blend of spiritual and animal lovers will love this. It's a trippy pattern, but yet adorable, kawaii face, and it has you in awe. I had a ginger cat once called Ginger, and this reminds me of him. I appreciate that the designers incorporated a very different design into the sleeves to mix lights up the soul. Also, the crushed velvet option made the cat design look more real, as if the shine of the velvet imitated the shine of the cat's fur when it reflects in light, which I thought was very beautiful about this. A 5 out of 5. Crawling this way, we have the Rick and Morty.
Your freezing time was to stop giving a f***. Put a shirt on your dumb dad, and let's get this dumb universe rolling. Let's do this thing.
I like what you got.
I like what you got. Good job.
Unisex crew crushed velvet option t-shirt. We have this in a very high contrast animated style in the t-shirt that looks like it's straight from a Scene Kids acid trip. It's beautiful and eye-catching, super soft. I like my clothes to be baggy, so again I ordered a few sizes up. Although the material's layered, it's very lightweight. I'm feeling super spooky right now. Now, here we have Brisland unisex crew t-shirt in the crushed velvet option. Super creative art here again. I mean, oh! The use of the mushroom and the UFO adopting the marijuana leaves, and as a 420 fan, it's even better. These trippy spirals make me feel like I'm in some sort of psychedelic trip through space and time. And also, I want to dance a lot. Hyped up on that. Namaste to some of you folks. We have now the Neo Orange Lotus Mandala unisex crew t-shirt. This t-shirt is again super reflective, bright and beautiful, and I do definitely think that they could improve this item in a few ways. I do think that the pattern on the shirt, it needs to be more visible, and how it appears on the website, it looks more visible. And because it's a very nice detail, I would like to see more of it. Falling from the cosmos straight towards us, we have the Intergalactic 28 Shade Eyeshadow Palette by Jovely Beauty. This was also a Facebook advert I saw and purchased from. This palette I used for my makeup during this video, and it didn't disappoint. The highly pigmented eyeshadow palette and the amazing chameleon colours that they have is so unique and stunning. You can also use the colours in this palette to overcoat on top of other colours, and by doing that it changes the entire colour overall. That's why it's called chameleon colours. It's a shape. It can shape and make some beautiful blends, and the palette is completely full of colour and glitter throughout the tray. And what also made me fall in love was the names of the colours. For example, we have one of the colours called Icy Blue, and it's called Rick, after Rick and Morty. We have names of planets and other spacey signs and alien themes throughout the palette too. Almost a month later, after those other items arrived, the neon drippy green onesie. This acid bomb of an outfit proved to be just as bright as the website shows also, and it had me jumping for joy. The onesie is very versatile. I was able to do cartwheels and flips also, like here. Finally, I have also included these shoes in this video as a special thank you and shout out to the Etsy seller I bought these from. The shoes are called Watercolor Dragonfly Mandala Design Boots, which we'll call that for short. As you can see on the website, its real title is very long. These shoes are advertised as vegan leather. They are just astounding. It appeared just like in real life. It's an amazing appearance, and just like the other items, it did arrive late also. But because it was being delivered during the coronavirus, this had an acceptable reason for why it was late. The details of these items were so amazing, and I really love this type of clothing that I decided and felt it was worth my time to review these really rare items that I found on Facebook adverts. And I wasn't disappointed, but there were issues that I'm going to be transparent about, and I wasn't as sponsored by this video. Here are the key conclusions of this review. Positives: amazing details, art and quality. The pictures of the items on the site were accurate to the items when they arrived. They are all eventually arrived, and they were undamaged when they did. They are beyond unique and beautiful. Negative: late delivery. Customer service needs improvement. Expensive, but they are amazing products. Not enough customer service communication. I hope this helped. Please subscribe to me and watch out for new content.
My happy little pill.